in the magic garden. Some were singing, some were dancing, while the midnight moon shone brightly overhead. Stars so gaily glistened, and the Sphinx in silence listened to the magician tell of lives that he had.